All right, CC Cycle 2, Week 20. This is history. During the Vietnam War in 1965, President Johnson sent U.S. troops to stop communist North Vietnam from capturing all of South Vietnam during the Vietnam War in 1965. You ready? We'll do it to the music. Oh yeah, come on, get that guitar. During the Vietnam War in 1965, President Johnson sent U.S. troops to stop communist North Vietnam from capturing all of South Vietnam during the Vietnam War in 1965. President Johnson sent U.S. troops to stop communist North Vietnam from capturing all of South Vietnam during the Vietnam War in 1965.
Yeah!